Hardship withdrawals generally refer to retirement accounts where you're taking money out before the deadline that's assigned to you, which is usually before you turn 59 and a half. Hardship withdrawals mean that you need to take the money out before it would have been distributed tax-free. So you want to calculate penalties and taxes when you get it so that when that income shows up on your tax return, you're not suddenly hit with a tax bill that you weren't expecting.